I am Flora ma'am, and today I will be teaching you science chapter 4, insects around us. So dear children, we find many insects all around us. When you go outside in the garden, you find many insects. When you come at home, you will find many insects at home also, like mosquitoes, flies, cockroaches and many insects. Okay. So, when you go outside, you get dragonfly, you get butterfly, you get worm, caterpillar, okay? So, today we are going to learn the different part of an insect, okay? So, here this is the head. Look at this. This is the head. And this is antenna. Okay, this is an antenna, okay? So, this antenna helps the insect to feel, smell and taste. Okay? Then we move to the second part, means the middle part. This is called the thorax. Okay? This part of an insect is called thorax. Now, if you look at an insect, look at these insects. Okay? Look at this cockroach. Okay? When you look at an insect, the insect has six legs. They have six legs and a pair of wings. Some insects have a pair of wings, like a cockroach, mosquito, flies. Okay, they have wings attached to the thorax. Okay, here this thorax is covered with a hard skin. This hard skin is called chitin. Okay, this body is covered with hard skin, which is called chitin. Okay, if you look at this, look at this insect. See, the body is covered with a hard skin, which is called the chitin. Okay, then you children, we breathe through our lungs. And how do insects breathe? Insects have these small holes. Okay, these holes help them to breathe. And these holes are called spiracles. What are they called? Spiracles. So these holes help the insect to breathe. Now we have third part. The third part is called abdomen. Okay? The third part is called abdomen. Okay, so this is the third part. So this is the first part, head, thorax and abdomen. Okay? So children, I hope you have learned the different part of an insect. Children, now we have learned about a different part of an insect. Now we will learn about life cycle of a butterfly. Okay, you have seen a butterfly. Okay, this is a butterfly. Look at this. Okay, this is a butterfly. Now, the life cycle of a butterfly. Now, look here. An adult butterfly lays eggs on leaves. An adult butterfly lays egg on leaves. When you go to the garden, you look at a leaf, you find tiny white dots on it. Okay? Those are the eggs. So, this butterfly, an adult butterfly lay eggs on leaves. These eggs on the leaves hatch into larva. Okay? So, the egg which the butterfly lays on the leaf, these eggs hatch into larva. This larva grows into caterpillar. You know what is the caterpillar? See? Look at this. When you go to the garden, you will find this. Okay? Look at this. This is a caterpillar. So, these larva feed on leaves. They eat leaves. As they start eating leaves, they start growing. Okay? They start growing and then these caterpillars grows into pupa. Okay? This caterpillar grows into pupa. And this pupa grows into an adult butterfly. So, this process continues. Then again, this adult butterfly lay eggs on leaves. And these eggs hatch into larva. And these larva feed on leaves, eat leaves and grows into a caterpillar. And this caterpillar grows into pupa, and then this pupa grows into a butterfly. Okay, grows into a butterfly. So this process continues. So this is the life cycle of a butterfly. Okay, children, please watch my explanation, and there are exercises given below. Do those exercises given. Okay, be safe, listen to your parents, and do all your work on time. Thank you and have a nice day. Okay children, we have just learned about the body part of an insect. Now we are going to learn about the life cycle of a butterfly. So adult butterfly, you know what is a butterfly? Look at this. This is a butterfly, okay? So a adult butterfly lays eggs on leaves, okay? When you go to the garden, you will find, you look at the leaves, you will get tiny white dots. Okay, the butterfly lays eggs on the leaves, and then these eggs hatches into larva. Okay, the egg hatches into larva, and these larva grows into caterpillar. Look at this. This is a caterpillar. You must be finding this in your garden. Look at this. Okay, this is caterpillar. So this larva grows into a caterpillar. A caterpillar eats leaves, okay? The caterpillar eats leaves and start growing. And then this caterpillar grows into pupa, okay? This caterpillar grows into pupa. And then again it goes into an adult butterfly. And then this process continues. Then again butterfly lay eggs on leaves, and larva, and these larva grows into caterpillar, and caterpillar grows, eat leaves and go into pupa, and then an adult butterfly. So this is the life cycle of a butterfly. So today I taught you about body part of an insect and a life cycle of a butterfly. So children, please watch my explanation, go through the chapter, and there are exercises given below. Please do those exercises. Be good, listen to your parents, and be safe at home. Thank you and have a nice day.